Hey. Don't go back to day one, yeah?
Man, I'm a little bit annoyed with myself right now. Early I was angry, but my attitude's changing now. But I come before you guys at this time a little bit frustrated and disappointed with myself, because I just come off week 14 and it is probably, not probably, it is the worst week I've encountered since I started on this journey. I'm talking about no motivation to work out. And usually I tell myself, just get there and then you'll do the work. I got to the gym, I sat in there and I was like, I don't want to be here. I done like one exercise and then I just left. Usually I'm able to push through those feelings of doubt. I couldn't do it this time. And to make matters worse, I wasn't motivated in the gym. I started to eat crap like the whole week. And now I'm paying for it. My body don't feel too good. But the reason why my attitude is changing towards it now, lucky I didn't turn the camera on when I was pissed off, because I was really saying some nasty things to myself. But now I'm looking at it in a different light, different perspective, which we must do in situations like this. I think the week that I had, where I didn't get anything done, that is going to happen. It was bound to happen. If it wasn't going to happen last week, it'd probably happen this week. It was going to happen somewhere down the track. And this idea that we can just go from week one and just stay motivated the whole way through, no. There's got to be speed bumps and challenges that, you know, we're going to fall short. All right, but then it's important that we use those instances and those situations to motivate us to get back on and to not fall back, because we know that feeling of feeling bloated and the feeling of not wanting to work out. Those are feelings I personally do not like. So now that I just finished that week, I'm like, okay, let's not go back there. And that's not to say that there's not going to be any more challenges ahead. You know, it's not just a straight line, you know, it's up and down, and that's just how journeys go, you know, the health journey, the life journey, any type of journey. But the lessons come from those shortcomings and those failures, and that's the way I'm looking at this. All right, I think it's okay to still be frustrated and annoyed at it. I think that's where the drive will come from. But yeah, man, I ate bad. I ate like, damn, I should have recorded it for you guys, because I want you guys to see the other side too. But yeah, this is my vent session. I didn't do much week 14, but week 15, we back on, we get it going again, so...